Hey, occasional gamers. This is Leo. Welcome back to Hyper Light Drifter. This Let's Play series has been kind of eye-opening. Just playing through the game and trying to create some content. It's been like I feel like a good experience for me. Alright, yeah. I think what I wanted to do here was actually go through this area again on the east, try and get all of the other, I guess the other four secret tokens, move over to our, the west side, do the same, and then finally move up to the north and try and get all the tokens. And see what we can find in the secret secret doors. Right. Yeah, as I was saying before, it's kind of eye-opening seeing what it's like doing a Let's Play series. And learning about like how I sound and all that's good. Been good. I gotta say I have been enjoying the process. But it's also shown me a lot of things where I could improve. And helps me actually enjoy the games a bit more. You know, spending some extra time going through each episode, thinking about what I actually did, not just kind of going on autopilot. So. Actually, let's down here. So, all in all, I'm fairly glad that I was able to start one of these. And there's a secret up here. Just money? No. Can't just be money. Sure we don't miss anything. You'd think I'd be better now. I wouldn't take hits from those small guys, but I'm not actually that good. Oh yeah, I've got the railgun equipped. Want the pistol? Yeah, it tells me that I got the extra bullets on here. Yeah, I guess we'll keep that. So I think it helps now that I know what to look for secrets. It's a little bit easier to find all these things. First ever token that we found. Better not go too fast. I don't want to miss. Mistake if that was if I ever saw one. Cool. Made it. Make sure we keep our eyes peeled. That's gruesome. Going back into pit. Here, I don't think so. Right, let's check where we're going and maybe we'll find something. Dashes. Thank you. survive that. So the railgun is essentially a one shot, but I think I still need my shotgun as my backup. I'm gonna get destroyed. There's another one here. Wow, they really make it easy. Yeah, where's this go? Easy does it. I had to go. So far, I haven't seen anything that into a new area. Which is a little bit unfortunate. I don't think I could ever get away from my rusty shotgun. It's just too good. Oh, key door. This was my first one. Of seat bolts. Oh, I guess they're like challenge rooms. Challenge rooms, but not overly challenging. I won't even bother with that anymore. Okay. So far, it's paying off. Up. Oh, this like you look, I guess. Cool. pretty worth it. Guess it kind of has to be. Sweet. I'm not going to complain. Was there something here before, too? That was it for that. Oh yeah, some of this coming back to me. Wow, I really easily fell there. A lot of floating bodies. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I really didn't mean to do that. Oh, I was so close. Just before the big ones, I need to walk onto the small one and then do my dashes. That was kind of cool. Do that. Needs more power. Prevent too early of a game completion of it. Oof. Alright. Did it. Oh, it's gonna give me. Another key. That's what that was. Yeah, what I thought. Where'd he go on that one? Was it just like a... Just a... money token in there or something? prepared. And come down. I think that's what originally it was. Oh yeah, these guys. Do not like those guys. Secrets along here. Another one of these. Okay. Well, here we go. Okay, that went a little bit easier than I thought it was going to be, which is nice. Does this open up any doors for me? Nothing that special. No, this is where. Oops. I will need to go eventually. Oh, yeah. Another thing I realized doing this. Is that I like to talk and then pause in the middle of my sentence. And kind of leave everyone hanging. Which I imagine isn't that entertaining. Oops. Some massive damage. Okay. wonder what's here. We'll find out. Excellent. That. Although I'm not looking forward to what that means. All right. No. No. I need to take all my precautions. Just open up, is that, what's going on here? As long as I get them when they jump out, it's pretty easy. So bad. Got the third one. There wasn't anything else here, right? All right. One more to go. Oh, okay. I was like, am I supposed to fall down? That is a definite no. Check on this side. Nothing. Ooh, there's another one. Oh, here. Excellent. Getting the keys. Maybe one day I'll be able to open everything up. Oh yeah, I remember being here too. Backwards, but that is all right. All right, this was fairly fruitful, getting three more tokens out here, and hopefully in our next episode be able to finish it off. See what's behind that 8-token door. Okay, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.